A tall tree, oh, he is a sick wind sweeping the country. He is a river down in the valley. Oh, I have a vision, it's Zetterberg clearly. If anybody asks you who he is, just stand up tall, look him in the face and scream. He's that star down on the ice. That mountain peak up high, Zetters made it. He's the world's greatest. He's that little bit of hope when his back's against the boards. I can feel it. He's the world's greatest.
He's just so freaking sick. He's just awesome. He's my idol. Stanley Cup champion. Conne Smythe winner.
He is a cancer patient. Because he's so, so friggin' sick. Every time he scores, trophy's what he takes. Number 40, oh, record's what he breaks. He is a hero. If anybody asks you who he is, just stand up tall, look him in the face and scream. He's that star down on the that mountain peak up high, Zetters made it. He's the world's greatest. He's that little bit of hope when his back's against the walls. I can feel it. He's the world's greatest. In the rink of life, he'll rain snipes, and the world will notice a sweep. Where there are penguins, he'll bring red wings. And his face will reflect on the cup. He's that star down on the ice. He's that mountain peak our eye. Said has made it. You know, he's the world's greatest. He's that little bit of herb when his back's against the boards. I can feel it. You know, he's the world's greatest.
Oh, he's that star down on the ice. He's that mountain.
Zetters made it.
Yeah,
he's the world's greatest. He's that little bit of hope when his back's against the boards. I can feel it.
Yeah,
he's the world's greatest.
World's greatest. Crosby's a loser. Zetters is a champion. Stanley Cup winner. Conne Smythe winner. There's no winner. Hart Trophy winner. Penguins are shit. Red Wings are gods. Zetterberg's awesome.
Zetterberg's a champion.
Crosby, what did they freaking tell you? The Red Wings are going to freaking win the cup, and they did freaking win the cup. They're going to freaking win it next year, and I'm freaking cute. What you freaking say, okay? We may have not won it in 5 games, but we won it in 6, which is freaking good enough. And I seen your interview yesterday, crying like a little freaking girl, Mr. Irby K. Crosby doesn't stop. Frig you! You're stopping now, aren't you, freaking Crosby? Because we're the champions, and not you. Gary Roberts, you're old, you're tired, just... you're freaking garbage. The Rock, you didn't even play a freaking game because you were scared of my freaking last rant because you knew I was going to punch you right in the freaking face. So you're shook like a book. And freaking Crosby, frig you. Zetterberg's the champion now.